The intention method. And what my understanding is, intention method is, how can those who are separated from themselves, how can they regain the contact with themselves? And this is condensed in the idea of the intention. You have to find your intention. It's the first step that you want to become I, that you want to become you. Then this, the consequence of this is that only you can have your intention. Only you can find your intention. Nobody can support you. Nobody can help you to find your intention. Only you are the person that has to find the intention, to formulate the intention in order to reconnect with yourself. So the intention method is a method to establish, to re-establish the contact with the I. So the intention method creates a free space for exploring your internal states. That was this inside, the complexity of your inner processes, the complexity of your psyche, to bring it outside, to have access to it by bringing it in the outside. Yet you formulate your sentence of the intention and discovering its meaning for your psychodrama biography word by word. What's inside now, what's turned inside now, is in most of the cases, otherwise you won't go to the therapist, in most of the cases is your drama biography. And every intention shows something about your drama biography. As I told you, I want to feel my traumatized eye showed me a certain part of my drama biography. This, I think it was 3-4 years old. And the technique is, this is then the technical side of it, the points of reference, the points of resonance. That we work for this purpose, we work with other human beings, with others who are human beings, who have a human psyche, and who are able to go into resonance with the psyche of another human being. If you are representative, we call it from this family constellation tradition, representatives, I try to find another word. Some of the word may be you are going resonance. Yeah? I ask you to go in resonance with my traumatized, with my I am, with my want. Yeah? And this other human beings can reflect your psyche. This sounds like a miracle, and it is. It's really a miracle. I never expected it. I'd say a little example. Last workshop we did here, somebody was representing life force for the client. He was a man, and he put out a bunch of money, 200 kronas. I want to give you 200 kronas. I want to give you. It turned out it is the father of the client, who really gave 200 kronas per month or so to get off of the responsibility of being the father. In the end, giving the mother a bunch of money, and this guy had a bunch of money in his hand, said, hey, I want to help you, and I want to get off. Unbelievable. This man, not knowing nothing about this client and her biography and history, and behaving like this. So, of course, we can try to explain, but I rather like to be the miracle. Maybe some scientists come on and tell us something about mirror neurons, about how the brain-to-brain communication is taking this way. Maybe, of course it has an explanation, no? But sometimes I love it to look at it as a miracle. It works so precisely. I do this work so long and it works so precisely.